normal people like me who are getting injured for no reason. Because they're coming out to protest. And this is what every person who is coming here at India Gate and getting in results. The Delhi police, in fact, is insensitive. Even despite of Section 144 being lifted up, letting the people to protest here peacefully, despite that, the Delhi police is attacking not with one, not with two, not with three, but N numbers of tear gas shells which have been shot. And one such tear gas shell, in fact, landed at my foot. And this is what you see here, is a result of a tear gas shot, resulting in injuring a person. A person like me will be injured. A person like me is getting injured as I speak. And this is my case. This is the case of several other protesters who are getting hurt as we speak, as the Delhi police continues to show their insensitivity towards this protest, which is about taking up a cause, an issue that the people are coming out here for. And this is the result, in fact, of this insensitive behavior of Delhi police, and continues to be like this as we speak. The Delhi police insensitivity continues. Pridhima Tomar from India Gate for NewsX.